we're talking about the law of the covenant, which has been around for ages and ages and ages, and so hard to process it. But with the power of the Supreme Law, in the law of the covenant, Genesis 6, there are so many laws in the universe. And the one second of one that we all have that's within us is that we can't become whatever it is that we want. And why would you call me God right now? You guys are so powerful beyond your imagination that you cannot anything that it is that you truly want and desire. Number one thing is you have to release all of your fears and you can really believe in it. All the fears that you have to release it. When we're born into this world as babies, we always have two fears. That's the fear of falling and the fear of loud noises. Everything else is just picked up along the way. For all the cool stuff that you guys say that you can't do and the fear that you guys have, you guys know I don't. This is the bigger form that I have created. When I was going into this mission, these are four women in wheelchairs. These freaking producers had no idea. I'm from all of them. We tried to do this, this, and this. My big girl was a dancer. My big girl was a swimmer. My parents, they're just like, oh, who is your father? I'm like, well, we need and that's what I said. We need a vision board. We need to bring something into these meetings and show these people exactly what's going on. And after that, every morning that I wake up until this day, it's hanging above my office desk and I look at it. And that is what I see. And that is all I see. I see it when I wake up. I see it while I'm walking. I see it when I turn my desk. I see it when I come to my bed. I see it while I'm lying there in the middle of the night. I see it. 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 So that is what you're going to do. That is what you're going to create.